night. A 13-year-old Chalmette boy is being called a hero after he saved his little brother from being kidnapped.
It happened in an alley behind their home off Octavia Street in Chalmette. WDSU reporter Sydney Chewin spoke with the boy's mother and filed this report earlier tonight. It's an interview you'll see only on 6.
A parent's worst nightmare almost came to life in this Chalmette community.
I'm very blessed because right now I could be right now out of my mind not knowing what my son is.
The attempted abduction of a 6-year-old boy in broad daylight on Saturday afternoon has left many, especially mother Sonia Connerly, shaken up.
I don't know what goes through the mind of people to want to take somebody's child.
The two brothers were playing in an alley behind the home while their mother was upstairs. Then a man in a car opened the door and tried to lure the little boy inside with some candy. His older brother was standing just feet away, saw what was happening, and yelled for his little brother to come home.
And if it wasn't for his brother screaming out his name, he would have gotten into the car.
It's a family-friendly neighborhood, several bus stops in the area, and neighbors mindful of all the children playing on the street any given day.
It's terrifying. It's getting worse around here. I don't know.
The close call now has parents and kids on alert.
I'm feeling a little better now that he's okay.
What would you do if somebody tried to come up to you?
I'd either scream or, like, run away. If I had a phone, I'd call somebody.
It's advice Connerly is also now drilling into her kids. Thankful she's been given a second chance.
We were really blessed that God was watching over him, that he wasn't abducted.
Police are still looking for the man who tried to take the boy. They say he was driving a black 4-door sedan.